be content until God move us on to the next level. And guess what? I'm not going to stay in this particular debt, because God got better things.
Hallelujah.
But I hope you look at me and you see how God is going to bless me.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm getting caught out of it.
God.
Hallelujah.
What we're going to do at this time is to call on any one of you whose birthday might have been this month of April. Okay. So we look this stand up.
Good birthday.
We look this stand up. Okay. If your birthday is this month, any day this month, okay, will you please come up here? Okay, so we have five here. Five, okay. You are chosen.
Hallelujah.
And we all are. If we are in Christ Jesus. And the fact that we are chosen by God means that we are valuable to God.
Amen.
We may not always be in the eyes of the world, but we are valuable to God. And that's why He can use us. And that's why He blesses our lives. I want us all to stand, because I'm going to read a portion of Scripture here. And five blessings. Okay? Five blessings that God has already blessed you with. Now, all you need to do is find a place where you can receive it.
Yeah.
Pastor talked about cell phone a while ago.
Okay. But sometimes when you are traveling, right,
you try to call somebody and there is no signal.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
There is no signal. So you have to be in a place where you can get connected. Find a place
Amen.
Where you can get connected. So the blessings that the Lord has already provided you and us all will come into your life. I'm going, come up here. Right, closer to me. Closer to me. Okay.
Bless the Lord,
O my soul,
and all that is within me.
Bless His holy name.
In other words, praise God.
Praise God.
Praise the Lord. Bless the Lord, O my soul,
and
forget not all His benefits.
There they are. Who forgives all your iniquities.
Say amen.
Amen.
Who heals all your diseases.
Amen.
Who redeems your life from destruction.
Yes, amen.
Who crowns you with loving kindness and tender mercies.
Amen.
Who satisfies your mouth with
good things.
Amen.
So that your youth is renewed like the eagles.
Five blessings.
Yes.
And it is theirs.
Hallelujah.
We thank you, Lord, for our brothers and sisters who are here. And the blessings that you have already written in your word and I pronounce upon them.
Yes, Lord.
May they have faith to receive it. And may they have the discernment to find a way in their lives to see that this word is applied in their lives for the rest of this year. Because this is the first day of the rest of their lives.
Yes.
And so we thank you for them. Bless them, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Bless them, Lord.
Bless them.
Bless them, Lord.
Bless them.
Bless them.
Hallelujah.
So bless them. Bless them.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Thank you. Thank you.
What a beautiful name.
they want their coffee.
Our worship team is very grateful. We always like to end our service with a thank you. And so we're going to do that in Spanish. And then after that, we'll do it in English. And Pastor Ruben and Sister Miriam will do that. And then we'll have announcements. But please notice on the bulletin board, our modern bulletin board, we are having our retreat. What dates are we saying? May
18
and 19 at Mount Charleston. So set aside time for the retreat. It'll be wonderful. You'll really enjoy it. We had a lot of fun the last time. Okay. We also have, before we even go into the thank yous, we have the Bible study on Wednesday. Please come. It's really a wonderful time. And then we have worship. And the Spanish service is now moved from Tuesday to Saturdays. Saturdays here at 7 o'clock. So for those of you who have friends that speak Spanish and understand Spanish only, have them come to our service on Saturday. The food bank, we'd like to remind you, is on Thursdays from 1 to 9. And then we also have food bank today. So please go through the corridor there and help yourselves to a lot of stuff, a lot of food that we have for you to enjoy. All right, let us now graciously sing for you. Thank you, Lord.
Dar gracias con el corazón. Dar gracias. Gracias al Señor. Dar gracias.
Aleluya.
Porque vivo.
And we're going to give him time here to inform you all, brothers and sisters, so we can be with him in prayer as he continues on his mission.
I was listening to the song. It says, what a beautiful name of Jesus. Amen. What a beautiful, I'm going to say it again, what a beautiful name of Jesus. Because he said, if we lift him up, I'm going to draw you to him and not to me. What a beautiful name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
So praise the Lord. You know what, saints? I'm going to cover your prayers. I'm going to need your prayers. And I'll be quick. The Lord did not send me to Mexico. The Lord did not send me to Africa. The Lord did not send me to Spain. He did not send me to India. But he sent me to the Philippines.
Come on, give him praise, give him glory, give him honor. I will not touch an ounce of his glory. Amen. I give him praise. Amen.
And it's been like 30 years, but the door has been open. Now I'm gonna stop talking. I'm going to say this. I'm gonna give you a word of prophecy. I will be back with a Jesus testimony.
Hallelujah.
I'm coming back with a Jesus testimony, because we belong to him, belongs all the praise, glory, and honor.
Heavenly Father, we ask your special blessings, anointing, and direction for our evangelist, Jesse, as he prepares to go into the Philippines, in Manila particularly, to share your word. And that your anointing will flow through his life, so that there will be signs and wonders, so that there will be salvation, so that there will be mighty deeds that will glorify your name. Hallelujah.
Yes, hallelujah.
We thank you for that provision. We thank you for that blessing. We thank you for the way has been prepared, the safety on the way, going back
Lord.
There and coming back here. Lord, anoint this man.
Yes, Lord.
And everyone with him. And everyone whom he will talk with, may they experience the power of God in their lives. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
So,
dar gracias.
Aleluya.
Con el corazón. Dar gracias. Gracias a